Hi kids, how are you? I hope you are all fine. Okay, again we came to our maths class. In maths class we are learning the subtraction. Yes. Okay, in previous class we completed the subtraction in the practice book up to page number 43. And in the 44, worksheet 2, we completed the first one. Means complete the following, that is subtraction family of 4 and 3 we completed. Now, tick to our false they have given, and first one what they asked, true or false? No, yes, I'll read the question. Right, the question is number of subtraction families of 4 is 3. So we have to notify that whether the subtraction family of 4 is 3 or not. So now I will tell you the subtraction family of 4. Look here, subtraction family of 4 means how many subtractions we can do by using 4. How many subtractions we can do by using 4 number. For example, 4. So first we can do by using 0. 4 minus 0, 4. 4 minus 1, 3. 4 minus 2, 2. 4 minus 3, 1. 4 minus 4, 0. Okay, did you understood children? Yes. So this is called the subtraction family. So this is called the subtraction family. Okay, look here, by using this 4 number we can do how many subtractions? Up to 4 only. Yes, yes. How many are there? 1 2 3 4 5. So we can do 5 subtractions by using the 4. So subtraction, number of subtraction families of 4 is 3 they had given, but we can do 5. So this is wrong. Wrong means false. Okay, did you understood children? Yes. Now another one, B, number of subtraction family of 5. So now they asked the subtraction family of 5 they are asking. So first let us do the subtraction families by using 5. That is, let's start 5 minus 0. From 0 let's start. 5 minus 0, 5 minus 1, 5 minus 2, 5 minus 3, 5 minus 4, 5 minus 5. Up to 5 only we should do, because they asked for the subtraction family of 5. So from 0 to 5. So 5 minus 0, 5. 5 minus 1, 4. 5 minus 2, take 5 fingers, close 2 fingers, 3. 5 minus 3, 2. 5 minus 4, 1. 5 minus 0, sorry, 5 minus 5, 0. So these are the subtraction family of 5. So how many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But in the question they ask it, number of subtraction families of 5 is 6. Yes, we can do 6 subtractions by using subtraction family of 5. So it is correct. So you have to tick true. Okay? Did you understand what is mean by subtraction family? Yes. Next. Number of subtraction family of 1 is 1. Now we have to do the subtraction family of 1, that is 1 minus 0. And 1 minus 1, 0, sorry, 1 minus 0, 1, 1 minus 1, 0. We got the subtraction family of 1, 2, but here they gave only 1, so it is false, you just take false. Okay children, did you understand? Yes. Next, subtract the following. So what they given? 9 minus 1, next. 5 minus 2, 7 minus 3. So you have to do the subtractions. First take 9 fingers and 1 finger you just close. How many fingers are open? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 is the answer. Next, take 5 fingers, close 2 fingers, 3 is the answer. Next, take 7 fingers, close 3 fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4 is the answer. Okay, you have have to complete the subtractions. Okay, children?
Yes.
Next page. Count the objects in two sets and subtract them. Okay?
You have to subtract the...
First, you have to count the objects in the two sets. Here, teddy bears are here. How many teddy bears were there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, from the 7 teddy bears, you have to subtract 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remaining how many? 3 teddy bears. So, you have to write 3. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flowers are here. And here, there are 3 flowers. So, you have to minus 3 flowers from the 5. We will get 2, right? 2. Like that, you have to do. Okay?
Yes.
Next page, number 46. That is subtraction by using the number line. Okay? Simply you have to remember that subtraction on the number line means you have to count from backward. You have to count to the backward. Here, what is the first number? 8. So you have to start at 8. And what is the second number? 6. So 6 jumps, 6 numbers you have to count backward. Because this is subtraction and this is minus symbol. For subtraction, we will use the backward for the number line. So, 6 times, 6 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? So, now you got the answer. What is the answer here? 2. This is the answer. Okay, children, did you understand?
Yes.
Number line subtraction means you have to count to backward. Another one I will say. Another one is 9 minus 4. And here we are having the number line. Number line starts from 0 and you can write up to how many numbers we want. Okay? Yes, now I am writing up to 10. So, first number 9. So, we will start at 9 and the second number is 4. The 4 numbers we have to count backward. 4 jumps we have to do. Okay? Backward. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, what is the answer we got here? 5. So, 9 minus 4 is 5. Okay? So, like this, you have to do the number line subtraction. Okay, children? Yes, very good. Next, page number 47. We got subtraction stories. I will read. Just listen. So, we had 7 erasers. So, B is having 7 erasers. She gave 5 erasers to her friend Rohit. How many she gave? 5. How many erasers Shubhi has now? Okay, did you understand? So, what they had said that Shubhi had 7 erasers. Okay? And she gave 5 erasers to her friend Rohit. How many erasers this Shubhi has? Means you have to do the subtraction. So, subtraction symbol is minus. So, 7 minus 5 you have to do. Take 7 fingers. Close 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fingers. Remaining is 2. Answer is 2. And here, after the question mark, you have to write 7 minus 5 equals to 2. Okay? Yes. Next. B. D. Sorry. Deeksha got 6 birthday gifts. She gave 2 of her to her best friend. How many gifts are left with her? So, she got 6 gifts and she gave 2 gifts to her best friend. How many remaining were there with Deeksha? So, 6 minus 2. Take 6 fingers, close 2 fingers. 4 is the answer. Next, you see. Harish had 8 balloons. Harish had 8 balloons. He burst 3 balloons. He burst and power quoted him. So, he burst 3 balloons. So, minus 3. How many balloons are left? 8 minus 3? 5. Next. There were 9 pencils in Ruchi's pencil box. She took 8 pencils out. How many pencils are left in the pencil box? So, 8, 9 minus 8. So, take 9 fingers. Close 8 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 is the answer. Okay?
Yes, very good.
Next, second Roman, that is subtraction again. Subtract the following. So, first one, 5 minus 4, 9 minus 5, and here 5 minus 0. Okay?
Yes.
So, already you know the subtraction. First number you have to open the fingers. Close the second number of fingers. 4 is the second number. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is the answer? 1. Here, take 9 fingers. Close 5 fingers. 4 is the answer. 5 minus 0. I am having 5 chocolates. And I am not eating any chocolates. How many chocolates are there? 5. So, 5 minus 0? 5. Any number if you subtract from 0, the number itself is the answer. And if you subtract the number from itself, the answer is 0. Means 6 minus 6, 1 minus 1, 9 minus 9. So, if you subtract any number from itself, the answer will be 0. But if you subtract 0 from any number, the answer is the number itself. Okay? Did you understand?
Yes.
So, up to this, our subtraction chapter will be completed. Okay? In next class, let us meet in another class to tell another chapter. Thank you.